Jesse, who I met him a minute ago.
Yeah.
Jesse's 9 years old. He's a fine young man, and he knows Jesus Christ as his Savior.
Right.
He's quite a young fellow. I'm proud that he's my son, and I'm honored that the Lord has allowed me to be his daddy. And he's going to be featured on this next song. It's called "They Will Know We Are Christians." And we like to think that we can look at people and figure out some things. You know, we think that we can know, you know, who's Christian by where they go to or what they wear or the way they act. But the Bible tells us that people will know that we are Christians by the love that we show one another. Jesus said, "They will know that you're my disciples by your love." If that was the criteria for people knowing that we were Christians, would we have enough evidence to convict us of being a Christian if we were taken to a court of law? Some of us might, some of us might not. We need to be showing that love toward one another every moment of every day.
You worry about that, son. We got this already. I got him. It ain't no big thing.
We are one in the Spirit, we are one in the Lord, we are one in the Spirit, we are one in the Lord.
Jesse Pop.